universe is the power that God gives to fathers.
They shape us,
they form us,
they impact us,
and they influence us.
So today we pray for all fathers everywhere.
We pray for dads who are working long hours to help make our lives a little more comfortable. May you feel how much your family appreciates you.
We pray for dads who are also grandfathers. May today be a day of heartfelt laughter, great food, and a long nap. Pray for adult children of fathers who have passed away. Let this day be a day of honor, freedom, and great memories.
We pray for men who grew up with absent fathers. May they stand firm as they raise their children in a home where security is always present. May God give you the strength you need to be fully engaged and unconditionally loving.
We pray for fathers of children with special needs. May your energy be replenished, knowing that your heavenly reward is great.
Thank you, God, for giving us these strong people.
Imperfect people.
Courageous people. Give them the strength. And the resolve to be strong.
Thank you for giving us this day to celebrate them. Happy Father's Day!